Welcome, welcome, welcome. This is the start of a new adventure. And we will hurry off excitedly and see what lies in store for us. Or, in wait, my vocabulary. Okay. Let's see. Armor pass. What? Okay, so. Oh, well. Hello, hello. Another one. Well, I will just save. Now, I'm pretty sure this all has to do with the first DLC. I kind of missed the boat on that one. Oh. This might be a little tricky. I'm really strong. Oh, ooh. Oh, wait, I have another idea. Level ball. Quick ball, quick ball, quick ball. Great ball. I throw something. Oh, I have some ideas. Never mind. Which was always that easy. I should go buy some quick balls before I head out. Yep, just throw the ball and mission accomplished. A connection. Yep, maybe one day. Wait, we let him go on the train without us. I mean, what if we wanted to go with? Yep. Crown Tundra Station. So first, we save. And then, I was trying to, oh yeah, I have to like, read and do a bunch of complicated stuff to get shinies, but at least I caught my Slowpoke, so. Crown Tundra. Off we go, into the unknown. I have no idea where I'm going. If I see a Mudkip, I heard tale that there are Mudkips here. And I am hyped because Mudkip is my favorite Pokemon. Every time I see Mudkip. Okay, I need to stop. But yeah, definitely when they at least try catching a Mudkip sometime. If I don't catch it on this file, then in the main one. Oh, it's not the same person apparently. Sure. Nah, sounds like work. Home. Alright, off to adventure. Got some time to explore this place. All right. Huh? Kind of looks like my family. Well, what's going on here? Wait. Okay, what's going on here? Uh-oh. What is with this dude? What am I supposed to do? No, okay, fine. What? Dang. Peony. I keep thinking Fire Emblem. Oh no, not the music. The zooming, the throw. Wow. This is that Pokemon's. What section did that take? Ooh, former gym teacher. 70! Be gone. I didn't need to hit it that hard, but actually, maybe I did. I need to give Zamazenta more damaging moves sometime. Oh, now I remember that Pokemon. Oh, this sucks. I know Steel Wing isn't gonna do anything, that's for sure. Then again, it can't do anything to me. I could be wrong about that too. Stone Edge, really? And it critted. And I got buffeted by it. Oh, ha. Alright, time to stop messing around. Why did I swap and turn now? Oh, because of the turn. I didn't want to just be sitting there. Okay, two hit combo out. Alright, let's do this. Dodge? Really? Not that I need the XP, but come on. Come on! Glaceon at this point? Oh wait, that's a bad move. Right? It's not that I won't do any damage, it's that he'll do damage to me. What? They had a berry. Ah, hide behind your hat. She dipped. Yep, gone. What? Okay. That was a giant waste of time. Hold on. Pokemon, not looking so hot. Map? Oh, so it's below everything. Can I fly here? It's got fly icon? Yes. Fly icon, okok. Need to go here. Sorry if the map made you dizzy. I'm not trying to look at the card. I'm trying to look at the... All Pokemon will listen. Yeah. I don't know if that's after the... last gym or the challenge. When all Pokemon will listen to you. Because I'm like... You'll see what kind of crazy Pokemon I'm having my friends trade me so I can get the other file up to speed. Or I could just do it the slow way, but... all in hopes of being able to play Wi-Fi. Never melt ice. Imagine just having a refrigerator with ice that never melts in it. Or maybe I should have said cooler instead. I can bike ride. Wait. What is that? Oh, really? He found that fast. Nice enough guy. Not at all phased after losing the battle. I mean, that should be the same way. It is the optimal strat. Did anyone see your dagger come through here, though? Dang. Ultra Mega Numpty? What's a Numpty? So he won't listen to the whole story. form a team of 4 trainers. Nice. Wait, resistant Pokemon. He just ran through. That's not the chairman. Don't tell me they're related. Chairman was also crazy though. What's going on in here? Oh yeah, I heard something about bottle caps. Wow. Onward we go. Just one? Who made you queen? Fine. Oh, yes. You... Alright. I can't... do them with friends. Hold on. I can't do it with friends on this file because wait, what? You have to save? I already saved. Don't invite others. I messed up. I forgot what I was just saying. Oh yeah, I can't do it with friends because this second file doesn't allow me to play Wi-Fi. Okay, dragonflying, it seems like the smart thing. Cotton guard. Water, steel, yeah. Altaria. Dragon flying, was it? I didn't mean to do that, whatever. It swapped me over this way. Wait, so I don't get to use my own Pokemon? Attacks that. That's pretty good. I like how I yeeted my phone and now I just did. As a matter of fact, oh, wow. 65. Come on, man. Get body, nothing. How does something that big dodge like that? That's a little better. I hate it here. Alright, be right back. Phone has been unyeeted. I don't know what to do. Ice? It's not an ice type, is it? It might be. You can at least do damage if you used an ice type move. Come on, man. At least I think it's an ice type move. Like, I just took this flying dragon to a normal type fight, and I didn't expect to get bodied by the Pokemon they gave me. Like, really? I mean, do I revive after I get knocked out? We might actually just win this. Okay, never mind. But still, like. Bad status effects while Gigamax, not ideal. That's better. I'll just catch it. I'll just throw a regular Pokeball. Hopefully. I think she said we get to keep one. That was a quick catch. One of those crit catches or whatever. But, hopefully we. I think she said we get to keep one of the Pokemon we catch, so. Shoot, why do they time me so hard? Yeah, I'm gonna swap Pokemon. Electricity, body, water. Everyone talked it out? Nah, I'm the leader. What? What item would I like? This is, let's see, restore HP. No, I don't need that. Heal. Faces. I can't. Okay. I didn't see how much. Wait, what? Oh. Wait, they're doing no damage. That one did damage. Ooh, there we go. Okay, my turn. Why did I do less damage? Man, this sucks. And someone stole my dang Gigamax. I'm so irritated right now. everyone apparently has electric type moves. Zap. 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 Max Knuckle. I thought it said Max Muscle. Oh. Wait, why me? Why always me? I haven't even been doing that much damage. Oh, Citrus Berry. That thing came in clutch. Oh, I can do it again, but no. Hopefully, this turn ends it so I can have a Gigamax in the beginning of the next round. What? You healed him? I ain't gonna trip if we can knock it out this turn. This should do it. Stole my. Okay. I'm not enjoying these. I don't like Gigamax battles, man. It's just lengthy nonsense. Alright. Enough complaining. Use my regular Pokeballs, because. It's all we need. Quick catch. Yeah, the no, it not appearing in my Pokedex is kind of a sign that things are different. Swap, body slam, coaching. I'll swap. Why not? Poison steel, steel on fighting. Yeah. And we get supplies out of it. Okay, that's fair. All the routes had supplies. Now, I think fighting is super effective on steel, or I might be wrong. Oh. In fighting pose. Super effective. What's coaching do? Hmm. What? I'll throw this first. Psychic on fighting, I guess. The battlefield got weird. Them, not me. Well, that's unfortunate. Oh, well, I guess it did go to use. You don't need to get any stronger, dude. Oh, more defense. Wow. It really did help. They're hitting hard. Alright, let's try this. Please don't hit me. Rip one turbo. Nice. That HP. I am keeping War Turtle. I mean, Poliwrath. Stuck in the past. I'm brain tired. Just tired. But we win. The hunt for Mudkips has begun. I must not rest. I will not rest until my kip is caught. But I'm good without swapping. Water, this will be kind of tanky. Then again, it can't do me damage and I can heal, so. Wait, what's with the music? Sweet! That's not good. I might have just messed myself up. Actually, I think I'll just do regular. Wait, no one else Gigamaxes. I should use it. Raises ally? Yeah, that should help. Too bad I can't heal, but boom. No damage, so you guys are gonna have to cover for me. Cover. Okay, there you go. That's decent damage. I'll keep doing this to make you guys OP. See strategy? It keeps weakening the special defense. I think we're still okay with how the stats were looking. I'm doing no damage. I think I did slightly more damage, but basically none. So you guys gotta hit. Please hit. I did nothing, but that's okay. There we go. Ooh, crit height. No shield, please. Okay, good. They got rid of that. Extreme speed. Oh, it didn't do anything. Wait, did it use two moves? Wait, how many turns do we have to fight this thing? Crit hype. Again? Wow. Gain more damage. Oh, there we go. One more turn should do it. A damaging attack. Stop using that. You guys have to finish. So what happens now? So I'm supposed to go back through there. Multiple times. I'm actually pissed off I didn't make it to the end. I'm not going to bother you. Peonia? Wow, what? Mudberry is stubborn, I get it. No, they didn't go well. You didn't even see that? Oh. Yeah, he was mad strong. Careful now. This is a Pokemon game. Of course battling's the first thing you do when you meet somebody. In the tour? I guess so. I was about to say no. It's too late for me to go back in there a second time, though. Big rip. Get up, sir. What? Here's the thing, I lost and now I'm pissed off. So I'm going back the heck in there and leaving you by yourself. I'm kidding. Actually, the only part of that wasn't true is that I'm leaving you alone. I'm stuck to see where this story goes. Now you get it. That sounds like a good idea. Rise. Okay. So that'll be it for now. Unfortunately, we failed, but the story progressed anyway. So I'm probably going to go in there and off video beat that Suicune. If it's still there. But I'm going to try to get my main file to this point so we can begin some adventures with Nitsu. So I can get my friends in here so I have some competent partners. That was terrible. I mean, little mistakes, yes, but this whole thing is like designed to make me I don't like half done jobs. I'm going back in there and catching that dang Suicune. But yeah, maybe I'll send a picture or something. Or I don't know. If I forget to tell you guys I caught it, like just spam me or something. But yeah, anyways, I'll see you guys later, and I intend to I thought I did some new animation or something. But yeah, I intend to enjoy my time on Crown Tundra. I'll see you next time. Peace out. And I don't have anything else to say. I just like the spins. Later, guys.